wants access now to the compounds in Maryland and New York. The Obama administration, of course, kicking a number of the Russians out of that property. How detrimental potentially would it be if President Trump were to determine that they can now have access again to those compounds?
Well, I wouldn't do it, Frederica. When the Russians left, they were in a hurry, and they took lots and lots of equipment out of those compounds. I wouldn't be in a hurry to give it back to them, for sure. I don't think that they were pure vacation spots for the Russians. I think they used them as collection facilities, and I wouldn't give them back, candidly.
All right. Mike Rogers, thanks so much. Good to see you.